Well, hello there. Here we are on the last day of July 2019. It's now 9:12 p.m. over here in northeastern Ohio. And after day of clouds, even today, it was cloudy almost all day. Somehow they all dissipated and we have a bit of a clearing here. And at the moment, the only thing that can be seen, because it's still kind of too light out, is Jupiter here. Okay, that should give us a pretty good view of the four moons around Jupiter. And boy, I don't know if it's picking it up, but what I'm seeing on this monitor is a huge halo ring around Jupiter. Normally the video doesn't pick it up, and I sure hope it does. That's quite incredible. And I do believe the formation of the planets tonight in their orbit is, I think Europa is out in front, and Callisto would be the one in the very back, over to the left. Well, those are coming out pretty darn good for this time of night. Let me get a short clip here and I'll be right back. All right, that's good. Let's change a few things up here and try to get Jupiter in. We'll try that. I can still see that one moon to the 10 o'clock position. And I'll be right back, trying to take another clip, a short clip here for the stacking program. I'll be right back. Okay, there we are, we're back. And it does look quite watery there, but I'm sure we have a lot of moisture in our atmosphere down here. And of course, Jupiter's not up very high. It's up about 26 degrees above the horizon, so still a lot of muck it has to cut through. That should be good there. I do want to try something tonight. Let's zoom back out and okay, on this grainy image, we should be able to see Antares down to the 5 o'clock position. Okay, I just had the Skywatcher telescope mount slew over to Antares, and it wasn't too bad for having such a poor alignment. Okay, so there's our orange buddy up there. Not our orange buddy Mars, but I can't get Mars or Venus, not probably until the winter time. Their orbits are different this summer, so if Mars is still up, it's down below my viewing angle. I got houses and trees in a way. Anyway, that's good enough for Antares. And from where I'm situated in the backyard, I'm not going to be able to get to Saturn from this position, but I'm going to. Have this take us over there anyway. Get a general idea where it is. Alrighty, Saturn was a bust when it was over playing dodging with the tree branches, so we came back out, and it's after 11 p.m. now, and so both Jupiter and Saturn are to the right of the willow tree. Saturn in the south and Jupe's in the southwest, and I'll try to get some pictures first. Oh, we must have an airplane going beneath Saturn. Yeah. Okay. Nope. Zeroed in on Jupiter again. Doggone it. Okay, so the very faint light there in the middle of the screen, which probably the video is not going to pick up, is going to be Saturn. Okay, I hope the video picks it up, but we should be getting more of the stars of Sagittarius in here. Okay, and I don't know if the video will pick it up. It normally doesn't, but I do see Titan here about the 11 o'clock position up above. But let's change things up and... There we go. I'm going to take a short clip. I'll be right back. Let that run for a bit. We did some stacking with Jupiter and Jupiter's moons already. There's one that's really trippy. I went haywire on the sliders or the unsharpened mask and deconvolution and wavelets and all that stuff. I cannot get a grip on those, by the way. But one of the pictures of Jupiter has this big ring around it, and it kind of hit the one planet, and it was just cool, even though it was just cool, so I'm gonna include it in here. Okay, there we are, we're back. And the ring one's coming up pretty good, I think. Well, as best as it can in this type of sky and all that. I think I moved it to the shutter speed to 1/60th maybe. I'm not sure. If I touch a camera again, I'll just jiggle away. But now that Saturn's higher up in the sky and it's scooting more sideways instead of tilted upwards when we normally get it, when it's rising. And then as Saturn sets, the tilt will go to the opposite direction. It'll be, the angle of the rings will be going down towards the right then. But anyway, that should do it for our ring buddy on this very pleasant Wednesday evening. I did find out what time it was, or what the date was. So on this last day of July of 2019, the planets and stars up here in northeastern Ohio are going to wave goodbye to you, as am I. Y'all take care. It's 11:27 p.m. Almost August. Good night, and I hope you have a wonderful Thursday ahead. Bye for now.